With an area of 16,000 square meters, the data center stores and manages all of Huawei's global business data, while monitoring and directing the global network system at the same time. The data center consists of four main areas: the server room, network equipment room, supporting facility room, and command center. The double-story server room covers an area of 4,000 square meters and houses more than 1,600 servers that support Huawei's IT system worldwide. The advanced backup system enables both the online and the remote backup for large amounts of data, thus ensuring the security of the system's operations. We now arrive at the network equipment room, which houses thousands of pieces of equipment, all designed and made by Huawei. This equipment provides support for the data center to serve as the core of the whole enterprise network, which extends itself to hundreds of countries or areas throughout the whole world. The command center is where the operation and control of the entire data center is executed and is responsible for round-the-clock monitoring and real-time troubleshooting of Huawei's global network system. Call center engineers at the command center respond promptly to customers' questions and dispatch local experts to solve problems on site, thereby ensuring the smooth operation of Huawei's tri-level global technical support system. The supporting facility room guarantees that the data center runs efficiently, and it is currently equipped with dual electrical power inputs, dual UPS sets, and high voltage generator sets. The power supply system's reliability index has now reached 99.999%. On top of the world-class facilities, the data center also has a strict set of policies, organization, workflow, technology security system, and IT service management system. The data center has constructed a powerful IT platform that enhances our R&D, delivery, management, and service capabilities, thereby allowing us to respond promptly to customers' requirements.